We begin with breaking news from Canton tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm Darren Kramer. A heavy police presence in a neighborhood in Canton tonight. News 8 on that scene just a short time ago. This is happening on Collins View Road. This is a small dead-end street in a quiet neighborhood there. Police aren't telling us much about what happened yet. However, State Police Major Crime Squad was called in. There are some evidence markers on the ground. That street is still closed off tonight. We're working to gather more information. When we get it, we will pass it along to you.